Will you give it to him?
Por supuesto, cuando quiera hacemos la revancha. Vamos, ya estoy listo para empezar de vuelta a trabajar duro. Somos dos profesionales.
Truly started late. I started off late.
Why did you start late? You were effective when you started throwing those punches.
Sí, no sé la verdad. A veces pasa, lo tenía, lo lastimé, no lo pude acabar, pero una revancha creo que te lo podría noquear.
Sometimes it happens. You know, I had him there, I had him hurt, and I couldn't finish it off. But I think a rematch will be justified.
What do you think you've done for the Chavez name with this performance? In that last round.
Bueno, creo que le demostré a Sergio Martínez que estoy a su nivel y que le puedo ganar. Me faltó un poquito, pero estoy a punto de noquearlo.
I showed the world that I'm at Sergio Chavez's level, and I almost by a little bit, but I could have knocked him out.
Ve como nadie lo ha lastimado.
And I heard him like no one else has heard him before.
And what have you done for the Chavez name?
¿Cómo que qué hecho? Es un orgullo pelear el 15 de septiembre. Espero a toda la gente le haya gustado la pelea.
It's an honor to fight 15th of September, and I hope everyone enjoyed the fight.
Thank you. Oh, here we go, Julio. Here's the end of the fight. Tell us what you were thinking.
Thank you. Viva México!